Caleb.
Hello, Mr. Elmo. How you doing?
Almost great. Mr. Elon, how many times have you been in this space?
Let's see. I've been in space two times, in 2008 and 2009, on Space Shuttle Atlantis.
Really?
Yeah, and Space Shuttle looks like this.
Really?
This is Space Shuttle. Looks like an airplane, mm-hmm. but it's got...
And it all goes up in the air?
This goes up in the air, and it has two solid rocket boosters mm-hmm. and three engines below it, and then you have this huge orange tank, which has liquid oxygen and liquid hydrogen in it, to act as the fuel for the three main engines.
Really?
Isn't that cool?
That's really cool.
Yeah. And so this thing takes off, it shakes and launches and goes up, and in about 2.5 minutes, these two white solid rocket boosters come off because
yeah.
all the fuel is used up.
But then what happens with that big orange thing in the middle?
Well, the big orange thing, when we get to space, the big orange thing comes off, mm-hmm. and then it goes into the atmosphere and burns up. And maybe a few pieces land in the ocean, but most of it burns up in the atmosphere.
Wow, that's cool.
Isn't that cool? So that's how we get to space.
That's cool. Yeah. Mr. Leland, what does space food look like?
Space food, let's see. Well, look, I have some right here.
Wait a minute.
Look at that.
Did you say that's space food?
That is space food in plastic, though.
Really?
Yeah. All right, look at this.
Cream. Well, it doesn't look very edible. See?
Well, but you do this. Here's this cream spinach.
Uh-huh.
You take a needle and you put water into this.
Yeah.
And it expands. And then you put it in a heater and heat it up
mm-hmm.
for about 5 to 10 minutes. See, it says 2 ounces of hot water, 5 to 10 minutes. And after 10 minutes, you're ready to eat it.
Well, so where does it come from?
It comes from, we have a food lab at Johnson Space Center.
Oh, so you make it there?
They make it there. They make it nutritious, they make it healthy, they make it...
Does it taste the same?
Some of it does. Some of it tastes the same, some of it doesn't. Because when you go to space, your taste buds don't work the same like they do.
They don't?
No. But mine did.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, good for you.
Good for me,
well,
right.
How do you eat it?
Okay, so you take the scissors and you cut it,
mm-hmm.
and you get your spoon, and you dip it down, and you put it in your mouth and you eat it. Isn't
really?
That cool?
Well, Mr. Leland, what's your favorite food?
My favorite food.
Yeah, your favorite food.
Okay, here are some green beans and mushrooms. You gotta
That's
be,
your favorite food?
You gotta be healthy in space. Okay, but let me tell you something. Elmo.
Yeah?
My favorite food is a chocolate pudding cake.
That's what's in there?
That's what's in here, chocolate pudding cake. If I cut this open, you'll see chocolate cake and pudding, and you can push it out, and you can push it up in space.
You can go get it, huh?
And you can go get it.
That's cool.
Isn't that cool?
But that's a sometimes food.
That's a sometimes food. Also, a sometimes food is candy-coated peanuts.
Yeah, Elmo loves them too.
You like these?
Yeah.
You like sometimes food?
Mm-hmm. So you have to eat healthy food in space.
You have to eat healthy food because you want to have strong bones mm-hmm. and strong muscles because you have to do spacewalks. You have to do so many things in space that require good nutrition.
Cool. Well, thank you, Mr. Little, for telling Elmo about what kind of food you eat in space.
You're welcome, Elmo. Thank you.